Fanny did not see her need to accept Christ as her personal savior until the age of 31. It was when she was attending a gospel meeting at the old John Street Methodist Church in New York City. The Lord caused her to remember one of her own songs, which brought conviction to her heart.
I had heard the messages often and could recite verbatim from many parts of the Bible, and yet I did not know the author of the Bible in a real and personal way. In the church, when they began singing the grand old hymn, "Alas and did my Savior bleed," and when they reached the third line of the fifth stanza, "Here, Lord, I give myself away," my very soul was flooded with celestial light. I repented of my sins and trusted in Jesus, who died for me with my whole heart. I was gloriously saved. It was a time of great spiritual rejoicing for the one who loved me and shed his blood for the remission of my sins.